Did you know that the famous Porcellino we pet at the Mercato Nuovo in Florence is actually a copy of a copy, or better, copy of a copy of a copy? The first Porcellino in Florence was the Roman marble sculpture representing a wild boar. It's kept today at the Uffizi Gallery. In 1612, the Grand Duke of Tuscany, Cosimo II, commissioned the Florentine sculptor Pietro Tacca a copy of that Roman work. The bronze Porcellino was made initially to decorate the Boboli Gardens. Cosimo's son, Ferdinand II, decided to change the Porcellino into the fountain. And in 1640, this sculpture was placed here at the Mercato Nuovo, and the fountain provided water for the sellers and for the clients of the market. Mass tourism changed this part of Florence. You won't find luxury goods at the market anymore, and too many hands touching our poor Porcellino became a threat for this precious Baroque work. And this is why the municipality of Florence decided to move the statue to the Bardini Museum and to place here a modern copy. The legend says that if you pet the Porcellino, you will be back in Florence. So do that when you're in town.